Sad news tonight from Dolphinaris Arizona. Khloe, the 11-year-old Atlantic bottlenose dolphin, has died. Caregivers at the Odyssey Aquarium in Scottsdale say for the past 6 years she'd been dealing with a chronic illness that affected her nervous system. Dolphinaris will perform a necropsy.